okay?
Počuva borba na Mojačeve, Safaryan, Armenia, Azizov, Azerbaijan, kako je krenuo Safaryan. Nema pojena ipak.
On borbu nije.
Ipak pojena za Azizova. First point for Azizov from Azerbaijan. Sretko from Bulgaria scored the point in the second round. He won the first round and now he needs 1-1 in the second. See the second round. Dumbala against Peliche. First round for Russia. Sorry, Dumbala won the match. And now Dumbala Ayushka from Ukraine against Tennessee. Mercedes from Hungary. Yalovia equal the results. Yalovia equal the results. And won the second round. Jalovija je dobio drugu rutu i značio da ga nećemo odlučujući treću.
Scored the first point in the second round against Safaryan.
Azizov je poentirao i sada otim 1-0 u drugoj rundi protiv Safaryana. And we have the winner on the mat C. We are for the congratulations. The winner on the mat C. From Bulgaria, Georgi Svetko Fugarska. Na čelu treću učeću rundu, na stoljeću B, izgu sa Farijana i Azizova. Sa Farijana pojentirao poslednjih sekundama druge runde. Sa Farijana, won the point, equal the results, and we will see the third decisive round of the B. On the mat C, we have the new match. 96 kilos category quarterfinal. Abdusalam Gadishov, Russia, against Adrian Nekorian, Romania. And we have the winner on the mat A, and we have the semi-finalist, Zizila Banyushka from Ukraine. Congratulations! Pobednica Zizila Banyushka iz Ukraine, polofinalistkinja kategorije do 48 kg. Third decisive round of Safaryan Azizov. On the mat A, we have a quarter-final match. 48 kilos category. Jacqueline Schelling, Germany, against Anna Lukasiak from Poland. Jacqueline Schelling, her birthday today, 22nd birthday. And I started 20 in Rotterdam. For a second, Anna Lukasiak is posted for an approaching sex compromise for the Albania. When is Gadishova for Gadishova? 2 points for Gadishova from Russia. And now he needs to love in the first round match against Romania, Rekurean. And now offense for Safaryan because it is the third decisive round and Azizov leads 1-0. Pokuša ofenzive Safaryan i Armenije, zato što Azerbaijanac Azizov vodi se 1-0 u odlučujućoj trećoj rundi. Ukoliko poentira Safaryan, dobit će rundu i dobit će meč. Zato što je Azizov imao akciju za 1 poen. And the Safaryan, 5 points, 12 points, Safaryan in the last 20 seconds, equal the results. Safaryan is a natural result after. Last 10 seconds, the first round for Gadishov in Red Sea. Проронда за Гадишова на стилетице. Сада Азизов мора да наповедимо. Почеје друга ронда. And second round starting, Гадишов, Рекуриан. And we have the winner, and Matt B. Имао поведник на стилетице и полуфиналисту. Категорија до 66 кг. The winner on the Matt B. Поведник на стилетице B. David Safaryan from Armenia, Germany.